Hi, we Bytonians, welcome to my beautiful garden. Today, on much public demand, I'm going to take you around this entire beautiful garden and show you real life plant morphology, plant anatomy, and so much more. So, are you ready and excited for a beautiful tour around my lovely garden? Come on in. Lovely Lowe's bush, and how beautifully nicely it is flowering in my garden. This is a Himalayan rose, and that's why you have such profuse rose flowers happening. I've specially got a scissors. I hate to do it, but only for my dear wee Bytonians, I'm going to do it. I'm going to cut one of the leaves, right, and show you something about phyllotaxy. So if you look carefully, come closer and look carefully, what you will see are stipules. It has stipules which are always paired. These are the stipules at the base of the petiole, and the stipules are always agnate and attached. What you also see is opposite phyllotaxy with a single one at the terminal. So this is opposite phyllotaxy. These are the stipules. You know, I'm so sorry I had to cut it, but this should get us extra marks in the exams. Coming back to the flower, I'm going to cut a flower which is a very old, about to collapse flower. So this is basically always actinomorphic, and what is the most important thing is a cup-shaped structure which is present at the base, which is called hypanthium. Right, now one more thing which I want to tell you about this family is that it's economically a very important family. All your apples and your pears belong to this very family, the Rosaceae. Moving ahead to another feature of our garden.